He was so poor that he didn't even own a pair of shoes. The picture was called Plain Crazy.
Now, as Mickey began to eat regularly,
naturally, his appearance began to change, too. Being only a mouse, I guess it's honest to say he enjoyed all his newfound fame. After all, he was the only mouse to ever win a personal Academy Award. But Mickey at heart was an unselfish little guy. He wanted to help others find a place in the limelight, too. His dog, Pluto, for instance. Now, other young, aspiring actors joined Mickey's growing stock company. He had a couple of new proteges, a fellow they called Goofy and a loud-mouthed juvenile called Duck. Well, Mickey's faith in his two pals paid off. Donald Duck and Goofy graduated from supporting roles to stardom. And into the studio that Mickey built almost single-handed came the others. The greatest thrill of his acting career was still to come. It happened on the night of November 13, 1940, at the Broadway Theater in New York City, the same theater where he made his first appearance as a ragged, shoeless mouse almost 10 years before.
Thank you.